don't trust Jeff Bezos or any man or woman for that matter to have so much money that they can take over the solar system, break apart his business, and make him pay his taxes, get scientists to Congress, or we're gonna die. Our children will be slaves to a corporation throughout the solar system. Jeff Bezos is that guy. That 100 years of science fiction has been trying so hard to warn us about.